Hey guys, what's up? How are you guys all doing? So in today's video, we're gonna be going fishing for hopefully some bass, some snakehead. It's been a while since I got on a big fish, so hopefully we do get on a big fish. And as you can tell, this quality is like 100% awesome because I did get a GoPro. I got the Hero 7 Black Edition. So, you know, now you get this wide angle view for fishing, for scuba diving or snorkeling, whatever it is, and just it's gonna be a lot better. So hopefully the audio is pretty good and the quality is amazing. So yeah, but first, we need to get some food because I'm hungry. So we're gonna go hit Chick-fil-A up right now and get a salad because the other day I had a salad from Chick-fil-A and that was like the best salad I've ever had in my life. So see you guys at Chick-fil-A. Peace.
Hi, how are you?
Matias, M-A-T-I-A-S.
What would you like today?
Can I get that chicken salad? The cob?
The cob?
Yeah, the cob.
Bet.
Here we're at the canal. The canal is barely just right behind this house. So we have spinner baits, chatter baits, pretty much every bait you could think of that we're gonna be throwing today, unless I go for diets because I have 50%. So hopefully we do get on some fish. I'm gonna put you on the chest cam right now, roll some B-roll, and yeah. Here we go. All right, guys, we have a fish. First fish of the day. We got a beautiful, chunky little Florida bass. I have no idea if you guys saw that, but this bass came out of this little pocket right there and exploded on the little gambler. We switched to the gambler with a little jig head and a spoon underneath because the spinnerbait was not doing any work. But another beautiful little bass. All right, guys, that's gonna call it an end for the day. We only caught two bass, sadly, and we did lose one snakehead. Well, he wasn't really lost, we did bite, but then he didn't fully like eat the lure. But still a good day, two fish. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys do enjoy this quality and audio. Again, this GoPro is literally amazing. I can't wait for the rest of the videos to come. But again, thank you for watching all the way to the end, and I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.